It is the final day of 2015, and after the fifth warmest November on record, it looks like we are heading our way to the warmest December on record. These numbers for Concord going back 155 years of numbers. We are just shy of 3 degrees above the warmest December on record of 1881. And it looks like with temperatures starting the day near the freezing mark and close to our normal highs for this time of year, it is a near certainty that we're going to be way above normal out there today and kind of adding to that total into the afternoon. You will notice still plenty of clouds out there. We've had some patchy freezing rain overnight, which is slicking things up, especially the secondary roads, the on ramps, the off ramps, as well as the untreated surfaces. We'll look for clearing skies with the wind out of the west into the afternoon. The exception will be the North Country, which hangs on to quite a few of those clouds with a few more snow showers into the afternoon. Temperatures trying to nudge above 40 from the lakes region south and east, some upper 30s back to the west and mid 30s in the North Country with again a couple of more snow showers into the afternoon. 25 to 35 as we bring in the new year at midnight tonight with lows anywhere between 22 and 32 by morning. Good deal of sunshine around tomorrow and Saturday. We'll call it partly to mostly sunny. Lighter breeze out there tomorrow and Saturday, and while we can't rule out a stray shower on Saturday afternoon, the better chance is going to be Sunday, and that will be a strong front making its way into the state, and that will bring in some much colder air for the first half of next week. So 34 to 42 today with any early drizzle giving way to partial sunshine. These are your numbers as we get to midnight tonight, anywhere from 25 in parts of the North Country to right around the freezing mark and maybe a little bit above that as you head out to the port city later on this evening. A little breeze out of the west continues through the day tomorrow. You will notice the colder air that eventually builds in early next week.